What up, gamers? T.U.G here. This is episode 1E, the ultimate let's play, strong bass, cool game for attractive people. Last time we humiliated Homestar, but now he won't leave our house.
Sausage casings room, grand chamber of milk sauce. Ah, here it is, the Hall of Records. Ah, crap, it's the King of Town's personal bodyguard slash mime slash poosmith, the poopsmith. I'll have to be even sneakier than usual if I want to get past him. Lucky for me, the poopsmith never seems to notice anything while he's in the midst of a good old-fashioned poop shoveling.
Okay, so we now have to sneak through the King of Town's castle to get Homestar's criminal record. We just got the shovel, so now we can go dig up those spots we marked on the map. We'll go and do that later.
Poop is on the move!
So now we gotta wait for the poopsmith to go face that way, and then we'll go right.
Oh, crunch.
I jumped the gun there. So now Strong Mask could come and try to kick us out of the castle.
Thank goodness
for
this convenient
catches us, he will throw us out. Try to make a break for it. Okay, got the plunger.
By the power of the brown skull.
And unfortunately, he just caught me.
Hey, Brother Strong Man. Are you here to help me steal Homestar's record?
I'll take that as a no. I wasn't expecting him to repeat what I just said. All right, so we got to start over here. We've got the plunger now. So we're going to have to take a little bit of a different path in order to get to the records here. I'm going to stick the plunger in this drain.
Get plunged, drainy!
And now I'm going to wait on top of it. I'm going to let the poopsmith see me.
Oh, crunchberries. Foot stop!
That will lure Strong Man out. Now I can go into the vent.
Looks like I'm gonna have to jump.
Where am I?
Intruder alert! It's a good thing Strong Man doesn't have a neck, or he might be able to look up.
Alright, so now we can just tiptoe down this vent.
Oh dear, I've eaten my foot again.
My turn. Aha! Now for some for real, uninterrupted cat burglar action! I swear, Gloves, this is the last time you'll have to touch evidence of naked Homestar.
Hi there, sailor.
Geronimo! Ta-da!
Well, I didn't end up with the bags of cash or the bags of cash-shaped diamonds that I usually score when I cat burgle, but at least I finally got my gloves on Homestar's stupid criminal record. Now maybe I can get him off my couch and away from my television.
Okay. We finally got the records, but before we leave, I got some digging to do. Marked a spot here earlier, let's dig it up.
Now we'll find out what kind of fat loot the king keeps buried just to the left of his castle. Whoa! It's the first page of my long-lost Snake Boxer 5 manual, detailing, in 5 sentences, the complex backstory of Snake Boxers 1 through 4.
Okay, so that's our second Snake Boxer 5 manual page. We're going to head back to the House of Strong now. We got one more thing we got to dig up here, I believe. There it is, right in the background. Hit the wrong button there. Let's dig this up now.
All right, front yard. Hit me with your best shot. What the... It's pages 2 through 49 of my long-lost Snake Boxer 5 manual. Who knew it took so many guys to build one of these things? How do you key grip a Snake Boxer game?
Okay, that's 3 pages. Where else do we need to dig? I'm believe Marzipan's house. I know there's one in the field we'll have to dig up later. Was there anything I need to dig up here? Doesn't look like I marked anything, so I guess not. Alright, let's head to Bub's stand. I know there's at least one spot to dig around here. I think one was near Strong Badia.
Everybody wanna buy something?
Okay. Did we check this box yet? I think we did.
Nothing. You disappoint me, box.
And there's the cool car. We're actually going to be going back there later. I want to dig up this spot first.
What
there it is right there.
And by women, I mean Marzipan. Want, anyway.
All right. Let's dig this up now. Right under the Strong Badian flag. Come on.
All right, Strong Badia. Prepare to cough up your ancient mysteries. Whoa, dang. Hey, it's one of my cool ideas for Teen Girl Squad. Drawn on an apparently somewhat metallic note card.
Okay, that's one of the note cards for Teen Girl Squad, which is a something I will show later on. It's a comic book that Strong Bad draws. It'll help us get a higher score. Now I'm going to hit the cool car with the shovel here. Why? Because I can.
Hey, what's this? Oh, so that's where I left my cool idea for Teen Girl Squad note card. Boy, are those girls gonna get something now.
Okay, and we ranked up there with our second Teen Girl Squad card find of the episode.
Nah, if I scratch the finish anymore, Bubs will get all cheesed off.
I thought I had to hit that twice. Apparently not. I've apparently got an email. We're gonna head to the tracks. I think there's one more thing I need to dig up, and then we'll go back home and read our email. Right under the banner there.
And now for our next event, the 100-meter dig to China. Whoa, xiexie. Another Teen Girl Squad idea card? Another totally not metal object. Nice work, Detector.
Okay, that's three Teen Girl Squad cards. What's this? Coupons.
What's this? Free candy coupon. Do you love candy? Do I? Want to savor the sweet taste of victory long after the race to the end of the race is over? Then come on down to Bob's concession stand with the coupon and receive a free box of awesome candy. Limit one per customer. Void where prohibited.
I love candy.
I'm saving this baby for later.
See, let's just take the whole thing. No one's gonna miss it. Okay. I believe we've covered everything. In terms of digging spots, since we've got the coupons, we may as well get some candy. Let's go talk to Bubs.
Strong Man! Hook me up with some of the delicious free candy, Bubs.
Awesome!
Mmm, Choco Ops. What the crap are Choco Ops?
Chocolate-covered organic packing peanuts.
Chocolate-covered organic packing peanuts? What kind of candy is that?
The kind of candy that I give away to people for free, dummy.
I guess you get what you pay for.
Please tell me you've got my Snake Boxer 5 manual.
Snake what now? Oh, Snake Boxer 5. Here you go.
Sweet, holy, Trogdor. It's the last page of my long-lost Snake Boxer 5 manual, which contains
Easy, strong man. The secret code to unlock the secret forbidden level!
I will definitely show that later. We've got, I believe, the entire manual now. Let's go home. I believe we've got some emails to look at. Yeah, we have the records, but we can't get Homestar out of the house yet. There's still more stuff we need to do. And checking our emails is actually going to unlock the next step here.
Don't brag and boast. Just put a little email all on your toast.
Got a lot of new emails.
I probably can't get another free sample.
Okay, I've already seen that one.
Hey there, every peoples. If you're one of the many bodies watching the race to the end of the race today, why not top it off with a visit to Bob's concession stand? We've got candy bars, lawnmowers, ketchup, Egyptian artifacts, and games for the kids. Look for our piles of coupons at the track. Good for one box of awesome free candy while supplies last. Bob's concession stand. We've got everything, twice.
Talk free, about a eh? Random list.
I might be able to afford that. Hey, Mr. Tongbad, what's the deal with the little tie things on the back of your mask? Christine B. More like Christine D plus, as in you get one, in life. You know, I was gonna ask you something similar, Christine. What's the deal with that giant nose thing on the front of your face?
Okay.
Dear Mr. Strang L. Bond, thank you for your interest in Total Load Total Body Energy Enhancing Powder. A sample jar of Total Load Total Body Energy Enhancing Powder has been sent from our central warehouse to our local distributor, Bub C. Stan. You will be notified by email when your totally awesome jar of Total Load Total Body Energy Enhancing Powder arrives. Thanks you for your interest, Total Load Total Etc. Incorporated. Bub's distributes Total Load? Man, he carries everything.
Okay, and I think the last email we actually got the total load now.
Dear Mr. Strang L. Bond, we're pleased to inform you that your free sample shipment of Total Load Total Body Energy Enhancing Powder has found its way to our local distributor, Bob C. Stan, and may be picked up at your convenience. Thanks again for your interest in Total Load Total Load Total etc. Incorporated, whatever.
Okay, so we can now go to Bubs and pick up our total load. We'll actually need that later on. Bubs, here we come.
Hey.
Not interested. Bubs!
Strong man!
Has my shipment of total load, total body fitness energy enhancement powder shown up yet?
Total load? Nope.
What? That's so...
Oh, wait, here it is.
All right! Total Load, the total body fitness energy enhancement powder used by all my favorite disgraced athletes. Smell you later, Bubs.
Stay gold, strong man.
Okay, so what we're going to need to do now is restore Homestar's former glory. First, I'm going to show off my record so far. Let's see what I've gotten. What we're going to be doing is we're going to run the race to the end of the race again. We're going to need to do a little manipulation, and we'll see it in detail in the next episode. I'm going to call it quits here, and
see you later, Customator.
We'll have some more fun in the next episode. So until then, I'm T.U.G. Later, gamers.